Anything I can do for you today, friend?
There is a symposium we are planning. I must find acceptable wine and food.
I'm not doing your shopping for you.
What? Oh, no. My husband and I are finding interesting people for the banquet. Soldiers and musicians have the best stories. I must extend invitations to some.
So you need me to deliver it?
Ah, not only do you possess the strength of Heracles, but the wits of Hermes, too.
You can count on me.
You truly are sent by the gods.
I should get going.
Something's in the way.
woman told me you'd be expecting this.
Ah, just what I needed. Take this as payment.
I should try to stay out of sight. Thank you.
body here.
Who's that?
Galón y BCA, Aglao.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Yeah.
Come on over there. I swear there was something. Huh? Hey, you!
Kere, anything you need a mercenary's help with?
There's a fisherman from further up the coast. There's been trouble up there, so he started fishing my waters to avoid pirates and brigands.
So long as the fishing is good for everyone, I see no harm in that.
Him, I'm not so worried about. It's the principle of letting another boat in the waters I've always fished. Everyone who starts having bad luck will be stealing my fish if I do nothing.
And you want me to send him to the ferryman?
His blood should stain the earth.
I'll help you.
Thank the gods.
Leave it to me. Better stay hidden.
Oh, so, 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 so,
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Honest pay for honest work, Mystios. Take this.
All in a day's work. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Decorum digian, epivolvus in enores, lafco, evresitechne.
Need something, healer?
Local farmers let their goats come through these parts. I've tried scaring them off. The goats, not the farmers, but they don't listen.
Goats aren't usually dangerous.
Well, I'm growing a new type of herb nearby. It's a stomach remedy, and it gives you visions of the gods. Maybe that's why the goats eat so much of it.
Have you tried talking to the goat herds? Maybe you could convince them to move their flocks.
I have. But the farmers insist on grazing their goats here. Though I suppose sending a gift might convince them.
So you want me to deliver it to the farmer?
Yes, it needs to get there in one piece.
You can count on me.
Thank you, Mystios.
May the fates be on your side.
I should be extra careful in this area.
Και σπουδαιοντάτους. Ήτα χρύσος ο ήλιος με τα πλάσματα. Όπερε μου δείξε ότι η νύξη ούτε λέει ποτέ εκεί άλλο.
Υπολαμβάνει ότι ούκ αποκοιμώνται. Έχω σιέτη την ισορία πραγμάτων. Ως το διαφύγερο. Για την εγχείρα σας πει τον πέρα.
Αθωότατο σημείο.
Διατίευε.
Πήγε. Πόρο.
Intimidated. Stock the barracks and double the patrols. If Paros is sending them, I want to know the moment they make landfall.
Yes, Archon.
But Archon, please, Cersis, the merchants have...
I understand your concerns. But protecting the town and the quarries is what's most important. You may all go. Meeting is over.
Alexios. How?
When I closed my eyes, I could still see you fall. I thought I had lost you.
Cassandra is still alive.
They have her, don't they? I rebuilt my life from ashes. Do you understand? And now you tell me you're alive. We have to get her back.
She's too far gone.
I gave up on you both once. Never again.
What have you...
How did you...
I have a lot of questions.
I think we both do. But ask. I'll answer what I can.
I want to know about my real father.
How did you know?
I was told.
Nikolaos, you saw him?
In Megaris, yes.
Nikolaos was your father. He was the man who raised you. Until he took his Spartan duty too far.
He mentioned another. What can you tell me about him?
I always hoped you would never need to discover the truth. But there are things you need to know if we are to stop the cult.
What do you mean?
He sought me out before I knew your Nikolaos. I've not heard from him in a long time. What's wrong?
Soldiers from Paros just made landfall in the cove. A small force, maybe a dozen.
Malaka. Timo, gather the troops. Questions will have to wait, Lam.
I want to help.
I assume you can use those weapons?
Better than when you last saw me.
Good. Come.
Who is attacking?
Palace, across the bay. Seems Silanos has finally grown tired of sharing the marble trade. An attack, just not so soon.
I guess the time for talking is over.
Allies often forget their allegiances when opportunity beckons. Yeah!
Why are you working with Sparta, given all that's happened?
Paros made an alliance with the Athenians, so they left me little choice.
You needed support.
A rivalry with Paros is one thing, but they turned it into a war. Their partnership with Athens was too much to weather for Naxos alone.
Come on. Come on.
Have my thanks.
This is your end!
Hey, you!
Moment! Ugh!